And as we had to break, we know the coronavirus pandemic means high school seniors won't get the traditional graduation ceremony. So 3 News Now wants to honor the class of 2020. You can help by sending pictures of your senior with their name and high school to the Salute to Seniors link at 3newsnow.com. Speaking of which, here's a look at today's seniors. Congratulations to all of them.